Justin, for those of you who didn't see this quote at halftime with our countdown crew, the father of New Orleans Pelican star Anthony Davis says he does not want his son to play for the Boston Celtics. He says, Boston, I would never want my son to play for Boston after what they did to him. No loyalty. Guy gives his heart and soul, and they traded him in reference to what they had done to Isaiah Thomas. Now, Davis Sr. clarified that this is solely his opinion, and he can't speak for his son, that this is just